certain direction, we could go like totally stoic, like very, very random stuff in here, so don't mind me. Okay. And I'm actually just going to rip one page out to use as a guard sheet. Hopefully it's not too loud. So I'm just going to put this like underneath my hand so it doesn't that depicts some sort of emotion. You could be that. Putting in like details now, like your jaw, or not your jaw, but your cheekbones, drawing in more depth. Actually, first I'll do your eyes. I'm such a mess. Oh my gosh. Eyes, very pretty. Let me take a look at this lash. Okay. This is the most basic outline. That's done. Now I'm just gonna go in with a darker, not a darker, but like a softer pencil. And we're going to go ham with shading, blocking in a little bunch of colors. Make the darks really, really dark, and the lights the white of the paper. So we're not even gonna touch the lightest points of your face. Okay. I'm gonna start with your cheekbones, because you have very, very strong, a very strong structure in the sense. You should literally model. Gorgeous. If you don't mind me asking, what slowly, slowly. I'm gonna touch the eyes right now. Putting a lot of depth into that outer lid. Really making those eyes stand out. They're so beautiful, they have to rule. Rule, take over this portrait. Your nose here. And then darken up the nostrils. I think I screwed up though. I think your nose should be a little bit lower. Or maybe not. Maybe it's fine. We'll see. Just a few more. Yeah, so next time.